Being raised too, plenty of support for quite a few of these. Lewis wings, they're all set, ready to go in the final. They're racing an even line out. Percy's Magic went to the front. Up on the outside, Philadelphia Pip. Aston Gwen and Manila Knight are pushing through near the inside. They were followed by Yozo Bale. Is hunting up deeper. Houdini Boy the fence now from Vespa Bale. Shuffled back Manila Knight. Well back Annie Rose, but the leader is Percy's Magic out by three. Philadelphia Pip. Then Houdini Boy. A gap off to Aston Gwen as they come to the bend. And they turn in now. Percy's Magic still clear. Houdini Boy finishes hard and Houdini Boy goes past. Percy's Magic to win. Third in goes to have Aston Gwen. Just ahead of Philadelphia Pip in Vespa Bale. Next across the line, Yozo Bale never really got into the hunt. Well back was Annie Rose and Manila Knight. Winner's time there of 29.77.